about the extra key clicking and such. We're doing some last minute setup. And then we're going to get into it, because this is the last closed beta for now. I don't know if they're going to launch another beta after this, or if they're going to launch the game sometime soon. This is just the beta for the game, and testing and things like that. Go ahead and jump right in. Oh, I'll have to claim my ring reward in a moment. Yep, everything is there. You know, I've played Starlight Chronicles so many times, and I'm actually pretty good at it now. Here we go. I said pretty good, I don't think I'm amazing at it, to be fair. The one with the light bridges always gets me. This one is fine. This one is inoffensive. Man, those red ones, those red backwards arrows really slow you down. Yep, shit. Overshot it. Yeah. Wow, by the skin of my teeth. And of course, as soon as I start screaming, my dogs carry on. Joys of having huskies. I can deal with this one. Okay, to be perfectly honest, if there is... Ouch! If it's a survival one, there shouldn't be attack capsules. Because that's just me. Because you're already avoiding the robot! fuck. Oh, are you kidding me? It spawned me on a robot. What the hell? Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna stay around and watch that. That was cheap. It spawned me right... See, it spawned me right on a fucking robot. Whack. Alright, I'm gonna get my ring. Tell you what, that was rude. That's better than last time, I'll take it. I don't know which one's worse, watching the rockets or watching the wrecking ball take everybody out. Ooh, I like this one. Though when this game does officially come out, I would definitely recommend a controller. Oh, right off the bat, sweet. Java Jam. Come on, everybody. Don't let us get eliminated. Come on. Crap. They got theirs first. Dang. Happens. Climb the aggro crag. Let's go. I like the music for this too. There, guys, stop shoving. There's enough room for everyone. I just noticed the balls kind of look like eyes. Down we go. They're first, but do you? Pop me into it. It'll do. Not this one again. I've only qualified on this one once. This one is not easy. Shit, spotlight. Stop it! I'm not aiming for that one, but yet it does it anyway. Nope, that's not what I aimed for. Now I'm in 13. Now we got the grabbers. I am a bitch. Go away. No! Damn it. See? This one is so hard. Jeez. To be fair, some of these games seem like they, like, weigh heavily towards the people that already have more points than you do, so it's hard to catch up. And I've only placed third twice the entire time I've been playing this. I have yet to actually get a win. And Starlight Carnival Run 2 again. And that's another thing that I placed feedback on, is that it seems like there's not enough variety, and I don't know if that's just because this is the beta and they only put a certain number of stages in it, but I feel like I'm getting the same starting stage at least 3 or 4 times in a succession. Like, yesterday I had the Starlight Carnival 1 3 times in a row, followed by the Frozen Factory ice one, where you have to boot people off the map when they get turned into ice. Fine, I'll just go down. Everybody just shove me off. That's what happens when you get a clump, they just all shove at you. That's why I try to stay on the outside, where everybody's not. Again.
Dragon Ball.
Okay, so it's Y on my controller to use emotes, and then D-pad is how you pick your emotes. This is the part where I have problems because the controls feel floaty at times, so I wind up getting stuck. But that's fine as long as I don't get 8. That's fine, I'll take it. Yay, I made it. Well, yeah. So it's Y and then D-pad to choose your emotes. I have a controller that is specifically for phone. It's a Bluetooth controller, so I'm learning the button mapping because they don't really tell you what button does what, so I have to find that out on my own. So if Y would be emotes, that means X would probably be character functions? Oh no, not this one. This one is so lopsided. If you can't get a foothold in the beginning and you're not number one, you have a damn hard time catching up. And for some reason, I go slower than just about everybody else. I want to catch up so bad and be at least in number 3. Nope, now I'm back down to 6. Needs one on the end. Come on. Yeah. ones? No? Three? Oh, I made three. Fuck, I made three. At least I made three. Oh, I was at one. I was so happy, and then I fell down. But hey, at least I got third again. I'll take third over none. It just feels so good just to actually place. Like, I know it's silly, but it just feels so good to actually get on the fucking board. Okay, not... Oh, come on, not Starlight Carnival again, the Lightbridge one. See, this is what I mean. Fall Guys honestly had the same problem. Okay, so X is character motions, and Y is your emotes. And now we're all bundled together. Nope, wait. Like, I try not to get bundled in with other characters, but it just doesn't seem to matter. Everybody bundles on each other. Then they shove you back. Second. No, third. Okay. I'll take third. I didn't know someone already crossed. I don't pay attention to the top right, and I probably should, because that'll tell me who's where. Okay, so. X is character, and then D-pad. And then Y is emotes. Okay. So everything is mapped. That's good to know. Because basically it's like Xbox rules on this controller, but if we were to be doing PlayStation, it would be, let's see, X is bottom. I have a PlayStation controller right here, I can actually look and see. X is bottom, O is left, square is right, and triangle is top. So triangle would be your character. And then square is your emotes, and then the D-pad is how you choose them. Okay, so we figured out the button mapping. Hey. Oh, it's because they had more rings than me. I may have crossed the line third, but... Okay. Alright, fine, we'll do the chopper again. But yeah, Fall Guys had this problem too, is that even though the levels are supposed to be on a roulette, it would still pick the same games over and over again. Which is... It can be fun to just to learn the rhythm of the games, I guess. But it can get tiring to do it as well. Because you want something fresh. That should not take points away if I smack it with a homing attack. Whatever, as long as I'm still in the game, that's what matters. Oh, come on. Stop knocking me back. This is the hard part. Hey, what the hell? Come on now. No. Up. Up. And I'm eliminated, because the controls would not let me go up. Like, I was fighting it, physically. It kept pushing me down. I was physically fighting it. And I don't think that's a skill issue, because I felt myself being dragged downwards. So I'm gonna have to clip that. Just goes to show that by the end of the friggin' beta, I figure out the control scheme. Alright, now hopefully I won't get fucking cheated and spawn on top of a freaking badnik and get pushed off the ledge. Ah, shit, no! Now I'm down to one life. Fuck. I was
being careful, too.
No! Damn it! And I'm out. There's no recovering from that. Definitely need to speed the characters up a little bit. Oh yay, chemical plant. Nice. Stop shoving. Everybody can get a turn, just stop shoving. Hopefully we can make it. Come on, team. We can do it. Find a bumper. Little. Alright. Everybody's just gotta come on. Everybody get in here. Alright, there's one. Oh no! I think Blue Team's gonna make it first. No! Come on, last one. Get up here. Hurry. Yes, we made it! Fuck yeah! Cursing's fine. It's just I want the chat to remain respectful while I do this. You're telling? Oh, Lord. Alright, what's the last one? Get a good one. Oh, not the Starlight Carnival one again. Come on. Rotate. I hate this one so much, because if you're not in the lead, you're not going to catch up. I'm already falling behind him in fourth. And I fell off. Yeah, he's, Crow's busy at the moment. He'll be with you soon. Pencil I can deal with. Yes, first! Keep me in first, please! I beg of you! I want to win at least one of these before this beta's over. I'm so excited. Please let me win. Around you. Oh no! Nine. Yes, I won one! Fucking A! My first win! I know I shouldn't be so excited about that, but fuck yeah. My first ever win. Oh, I feel so good. I don't know how I pulled that out of my ass, but holy shit. Thank you. It feels good. In the wheel. Hope we get something different than the freaking Starlight Carnival. After I get done with this, I'm going to try to play some of the Chaos Shuffle on DDD, because I have not played that yet, so I'll be setting things up for that. after I get done this. I just want to get my time in. So happy to see Green Hill again. What? Oh, I missed the hole. Hey babe, I finally placed first.
Nice, nice. I can't see because it's
foggy. You're foggy?
Hey.
Yes, I see that. Did you just tap yourself?
I did.
Lunchbox is here, he's asking where you're at.
I'm on my way. On my way. Don't worry, boys. Help is on the way.
Once I get done with this, I'm going to probably play some BBB with you guys.
What?
Just to do the chaos shuffle.
What?
Oh shit, I ran off the bridge. I got distracted.
I gotta get on because I know Smokey's on.
Don't know who's on.
Smokey's on because he was texting where the hell we were at.
Oh. Well, I know. I don't know who's on because I'm not in the party. Nope. Oh, I know Seth's there. He started the party. I just haven't, like... But he is quiet. He's probably watching Pack Packs. Like I said, I'm gonna get my time in on this. I got, like, another 12 or so minutes. Oh, not the forest. Honestly, the forest and the frozen factory, to me, are the worst levels. No, no, not the light. No. Perfect. Ah. Oh, come on. I'm not aiming for that bomb, I swear. Oh, damn it, I didn't make it in time for the grabber, and I just lost all those points I got. Nope. Dang it. Alright, get in the bush. Yay, I made 5th. Sweet. At least I made 5th. Last one's gonna be kinda hard, I bet. Kinda went for the chemical plant one, just because that one's kinda easy. Plant one, ask and you shall receive. I'm not gonna make it this time. No! Oh, you bitches! Oh, you bitches! Nope. Damn it. I didn't make it. I got sixth. Crap. At least I won one. So that makes me happy. Alright, you know what? I'll have crowns as my running banner. You don't want to know why? Because he the king! Alright, I think I got time for at least one more, if I qualify for all of them. Some good chemical plant. Nope, lava mountain. I'll take lava mountain. Ran me into a spike. Stop shoving. Let me in. Thank you. I was in there. Ow. Eyeballs. Yeah, they totally look like eyeballs. Thank you. No Silent Forest again. Come on, they don't even give you any time to get out of it. Really? Stupid searchlight. Nope, eliminated. I tried. Sanctuary. Forest again. Alright, this will be my last round. Especially because I rarely qualify on this one. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Damn grabber. I qualified last minute. Woo! Alright, let me win at least one more. Dang it. Well, that's it for me. Yep, 7th. I was in 4th, and if I hadn't got hit 3 times. Well, that's all for this episode, and all for this beta. So I hope that everyone had a good time. Good night, everyone.